job is a tough one. You gotta put those buffalo on top of that truck and then on the price. Right now, Lynn Payne looks for higher ground. The buffalo, the bison, the tonka. There they are. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you say? Mr. Lynn Payne, the one and company.
Yeah!
As we shake them around, ladies and gentlemen, Lynn Payne knows, and he knows well, that two against one, the odds are against him. What Lynn Payne wants to do is separate those giant buffalo, separate the bulls, move them into position, one-on-one. Lynn Payne knows that he has a chance. Right now, he pursues. As the buffalo continue to move. Keep in mind. With those gigantic claws right now, Lynn Payne sees an opportunity. As he splits them up, the first buffalo, we are up, we are on top of the train. Now, the second one remains. Now, as we move to the top of that trailer, you're watching a guy that eight times has been the contract act of the year in the Professional Rodeo Cowboys Association. I tell you what, you can keep your seat or you can stand. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, what do you say? How about a round of applause for Lynn Payne? Oh, I want to tell you, he's going to be here on a Saturday night, ladies and gentlemen. Those gigantic monsters will be back as well as we bring them off of that trailer, as we bring them down the alleyway. Look them over, Calhoun County. Look them over. Now, you can get a little better look at him, ladies and gentlemen. A cowboy from cowboy country. We're going to go back to the bed of that truck. Now, I want you to watch this right here. As that truck begins to move down the arena, Lynn Payne on top of that trailer. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Alabama left. It is round and round. Oh yeah. Put the brakes down. We're gonna let you get a little better look at it right now. I gotta tell you, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to be back here on a Saturday night. We're going to